What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm back with another power video. If you're new, if you love power, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure you like the video and leave your comments below. And also, make sure you check out my last video. Now, today, I'm going to be talking about Power Season 4, Dre and Karen Bassett. As we know, and what I believe, the two will be hooking up in Power Season 4. Now, in Power Season 3, we've seen so many signs of the two wanting to hook up, you know. And it all started at that little meeting that they had with Dre, Ghost, and Karen Bassett. You know, they was talking about supply and demand. And Dre was talking about how he think it should be called demand and supply. And they was talking about how to promote the club through social media. And, you know, Dre, he was spitting game to her pretty much. He was flirting with her. He was, when he first seen her, he told Karen Bassett, like, look, you look good. You look good in that dress, or whatever. So he was flirting with her from the very start, or whatever. So, and she actually, and you can look in her eyes and tell that she liked him, you know. You can tell. And she also had that same little look to Ghost, too. That's why I was saying, I think she kind of liked both of these guys. But as we know right now, I believe Dre and Karen Bassett will be hooking up in Power Season 4. Now, as you see in the picture, this scene is from the last episode of Power Season 3. And after they walked, while they was walking Ghost out, while he was getting arrested by Angela, you see Dre, he come up right by Karen Bassett, put his arm around her, over her hand, whatever. And they holding hands, whatever. You know, all close and everything. I mean, he barely even knows the girl, so that lets me know that, hey, they might be hooking up. You know, and a lot of my subs been saying, leaving comments, I want to thank y'all, because y'all pointed this out, saying how Milan was talking about how Dre and Karen Bassett seem very close, like she likes him or whatever. And it all makes sense now, you know, all the little signs that Dre and Karen Bassett will hook up. You know, it makes a perfect sense. And actually, in Power Season 4, I think it's going to benefit Ghost in the long run. I think this is going to help out Ghost in the long run. And the reason I say is because Ghost is in jail. You know, Karen Bassett was kind of pissed. Like, damn, like, really? And her dad, they was pissed. Like, we just signed it. You just signed this deal. Now you're going to jail. You know what I'm saying? But now you're going to have Dre that can possibly help continue the deal, continue their agreement. So if you got Dre on the outs working with Karen, and if they messing around with each other, hey, I don't blame him. You know, it's going to help out Ghost in the business in the long run. Now, the only thing is, like I said in my previous video a while back, well, I was talking about Karen Bassett. If you haven't seen that video, check that out. But I was just saying, I don't know if I necessarily trust Karen Bassett like that. It's like a lot of things we don't know about her. You know, she seems too eager to get this business started. She seemed very friendly. And in my heart, I believe she knew that Ghost set up Kantos in that club. I mean, you could see the body language, and she still was kept going on. Like I said, she know her history. She know about what Ghost and Simon Stern been through. She know about all these things. And it just makes me think, what is her plot? What is her plan? You know, what agenda does she have? You know, she says she want to do this club thing, but does she really want to? What if she wants to take over? I don't know. I can't put my finger on it, but Karen Bassett, I don't necessarily trust like that. It's not enough information on her yet for me to say, oh, she's good. But what I do know is it is a smart idea for Dre to talk to this girl and to hook up with her. Because if Dre's hooking up with her, he can keep that relationship strong with the club. So that way, when Ghost get out, everything can still be good. You know what I'm saying? And also, I want to point out something. I made a mistake in my previous video when I was talking about Club Truth and Tommy having a partnership. I forgot my subs let me know that they Tommy got bought out anyway. So Ghost and Tommy are no longer partners with Club Truth. So I completely forgot about that part, that Tommy is not a partner anymore, that he was bought out. So I want to thank y'all for letting me know. I completely forgot. Like I said, I don't get everything right. I mean, this show, man, it's so much information, man. I'll be forgetting a lot of stuff, you know. Like I said, I finished the season last year, and a lot of fans that's been watching the show, they fresh-minded, and they just finished the season, and they, you know, so they more aware of certain things. But it's a lot of information in the show that I forget, some stuff I remember. Like I said, I've been having to go back a lot and rewatch a lot of stuff to remember what's going on. But like I said, man, with Karen Bassin and Dre, I think that's a strong bond between the two and a strong relationship. They can start some power. Now, the thing is, my question is this and my problem is this, because I don't trust Dre. I'm just going to put it out there. Y'all already know. Y'all seen my videos. I tell y'all this all the time. I don't trust Dre. Now, if Dre can't be trusted, and if Karen Bassin is dirty herself, I mean, we don't really know. Don't that kind of make it seem kind of shady? What if Dre be working with her and they can be plotting against Ghost at the end of the day? You know, even though Dre's going to try to help, you know, get Ghost out of jail and help the business and everything. Dre, in his past actions, man, he been very shady. So I don't necessarily trust everything he does. And then with Karen Bassin, we just don't know. We don't know what she up to. But the two together, it's just like, okay, yeah, they got a little thing going. But Dre still mentally ain't strong. He still mentally ain't strong. You know what I'm saying? He don't know about the club business like that. He on that street shit. So it is what it is with that one. But the two together, I think that's a good idea for now. You know, he can mess around with Karen while Ghost is in jail. When Ghost gets out, he can still mess with her. But I don't know if Ghost's gonna be necessarily, you know, acceptable of that. You know, Ghost don't like that. He don't like his employees or his friends messing with business partners. Just like he didn't like when Tommy was messing with Holly. He doesn't like that. Now, Karen Bassin is at another level. She's way higher up than some Holly. So I don't think he'll be like, damn, Dre, that's great. You messing with Karen. I think he's going to be like, no, we can't have this going. We can't mix business with pleasure. We can't do that. You know what I'm saying? So, Dre, you better get yours off right now. Because I'm pretty sure Ghost's going to be kind of pissed off. I mean, I think he'd be happy that he kept the relationship strong, but I think he's going to be like, all right, I think I need to cut this out. Dre, you need a dropper or whatever, because he don't want that relationship going, you know. And Ghost, he thinks a lot. He may be thinking like, shit, Dre might be trying to try some shit behind my back, which he has done in the past. He has done this. So y'all let me know what y'all think, man. What do y'all think of Karen Bassin, Dre, the hookup? I'm pretty sure they're hooking up in season 4. It's just that simple. I'm pretty sure they're going to get together. What type of power they're going to have, you know, when this club thing, you know. I don't know how much they're going to do. I don't know how much power Dre's going to have as far as the club thing, because the Ghost is locked up. But with Karen Bassin, his power just doubled. You know what I'm saying? Especially if he get real close to her. It's going to be crazy. But y'all let me know what y'all think. Leave y'all comments below and continue to support your boy. And I think probably the next video I'll probably do Simon Stern. You know, a lot of people been asking me about him a while back. They asked me to do Simon Stern. So I'm going to do Simon Stern because based off this trailer, Simon Stern is in the trailer. And that lets me know he's returning, and he's returning for payback. So that'll probably be the next video that I do. Power Season 4, Simon Stern. And it's going to be crazy with him back, with Simon Stern back. Then you got Karen Bassin. I wonder how all this is going to play out in the long run. But like I said, I can't wait for season 4. And I want to thank y'all once again for all the love and all the support. And I'm going to continue to bring you more power content. But I'm going to get on out of here, man. It's your boy, Mark Dark. I'm out. Peace.
And I'm convinced I made sacrifices. I've been balling ever since. We seeing so many blessings, shit don't make no sense. Someone watching over us, so shot goes out to him.